Okay, a little heads up, Gwen. Web-slinging indoors is a little different than outdoors, so hold on tight, and we'll be at my place soon.
Peter, I'm fine.
Gwen, you almost died.
There's no time. We need to set something straight first.
You mean between us?
No, Pete. You have enough to do. And people are still in the dark about what really happened here. They think you're the bad guy.
How many times are we gonna split up?
I need to tell the police what's happened. I know people in the Force that were close to my father. They'll listen.
Just promise me, if you feel...
Pete, I'm fine. Thanks to you. Now go.
It worked. I can't believe it. I have to tell Connors we saved Gwen.
We just sighted another infected. It doesn't look that big, but it has this sort of a giant spike on its tail.
Run me. Another clipping from my scrapbook.
Guess what time it is, Spider-Man? Time to gear up. That's right, I found...
Cover price has gone up, but still worth it. Interesting.
Whoa! Yeah!
Such thing as a small crime.
What? Wait, I didn't mean to interrupt you. Guys.
Looking for trouble.
I see nothing. I promise.
What are you doing?
See how this thing flies all webbed up.
What do you got?
Sidious.
Deserves some web in the face.
Here we go.
such thing as a small crime.
What? Wait, I didn't mean to interrupt you guys. I didn't see nothing. I promise.
What have I done to you? What are you doing? Stop it! Please!
Well, I've always been a reader.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
As your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'm happy to lay the smackdown on my not-so-friendly neighbors.